Can we have a huge round of applause from Umang? Just to make a request to you, that can we have a huge round of applause for the persons who came here to give the presentation? Thank you so much.
Good evening to all of my respected teacher and dear sir. Today we have gathered here to celebrate the great occasion. As we all know that the Independence Day is the auspicious occasion in all of us. It is a day to we got the freedom from the India. It is a day we got the freedom from India. Some people say that. So that's the
reason. After 5 minutes, say cut.
Once again, I will speak. Good evening, friend to my respected teacher and dear friends. Today we have gathered here to celebrate the great occasion. As we all know that the Independence Day is an auspicious occasion to all of the us. Today we have here to celebrate the great Independence Day, and I am proud of you. I am the citizen, because it is the most important day for me, and if everyone, so it is a great important day. We cannot forget the British rule. We cannot forget the freedom fighter who fought for us. We cannot forget to the Bhagat Singh, Chandrasekhar Azad, who fought for only for the us. And I am great pleasure to say that we are the ancestor of the Chandrasekhar Azad and Bhagat Singh. Now I am sharing to the my point, that what is the freedom matter to me. We see that the scenario, the government give the fundamental rights. It is the largest democratic government in India. Government has a given me the fundamental right. If I have a problem to the government, I seriously ask the question to the government, and he must be answer of my question, because we have a fundamental right. We have a right to government make the of the people, by the people, to the people, not for the debt. So we thought about the girls. When we see that the present scenario, now the scenario, girls have a right to the education, girls have a right to the equity. We thought about the equity and justicity. Equity is not say about that the only the person of the man. Now the equity is the most similar man and the woman. That when we see that the present scenario, whenever we talk to the girl, the girl does not give the job to the captain. So now we are seeing that the captain, the girls also give the recruit to the door. That's my point. Thank you.